Yaga's ambition, sphere of influence, bone of the samurai, the final boss here. I thought you would know that. Well, we're going to a new game here. Right here, we're going to the Battle of Okehazama. And use Nobunaga Oda, the guy that died at Honnoji by Mitsuhide Akechi. Yes, like seriously, Mitsuhide Akechi. Let's begin the meeting. Man, the Hojo are at merry to both Takeda and Imagawa. Kazumazu, I want you to try to ally with them here. I want to try to ally with Miyoshi. Masakatsu, you try to go for that here. And let's go entice Imagawa officer. Sadayoshi or Daira. And Watanabe would eat the Naga and then Katsu. Toshie tried to do that here. And it's Sunpu with Hidemasa to try to get things going. What would you like? Let's see. I'm going to improve labor and go with a distant diplomacy. No. And try for us to ally with the Shogun, who at this time is I forgot who it was now. I want Horio to look at this. Asakura and Saito are looking like they're doing something this badly. I mean, like, sounded like they're going completely bad here. Let's get some glory. Let's get going. The Asai clan, based in Aldani Castle of Omi. Its leader, Hisamasa Asai, did not boast the valor of his father, Sukemasa, and had inherited his ambition, his position, after arguments and infighting. This led to Asai's power weakening as they were threatened by the Rokkaku clan to the south. But there was, however, a single hope in the clan, Hisamasa's heir, who has come of age this year, Nagamasa Shinkuro Asai. So the day has come at last. Indeed, Lord Nagamasa has finally come of age. It is the time for us to just take our stand is upon us. How long it is, it was. Yet today we say farewell to our time of servitude to the Rokkaku. We must have Lord Nagamasa become this clan's head. To do that, we need to have Lord Hisamasa to retire. Yet, if we do that, I can't imagine Rokkaku would keep quiet. We'd see their soldiers for long. When they come, they fight them back. To die under Lord Nagamasa's command would be an honor. Blah, blah, blah. I want Tomita to be the head of a province here. Stop here. Toshie, no! Damn it. Nobunaga. Head for that unit. Hideyoshi. in March. Aye.
Let us enact a policy. To take the world by force, that is my ambition.
Ride like wind. Yes. No one can run from Nobunaga. Aye, aye. Oh my God. Nobunaga got defeated again. I'm gonna edit clan. Hey guys. And right now I am editing out the clan's supplies and whatnot. Because in this game, you get to do that. in the game Nobunaga's Ambition, you get to do that here. Allow me to show you what's next. You get to upgrade your castles. Under pressure from the Hojo clan, Norimasa Uesugi, the Kanto Chancellor, fled to Echigo. He asked for aid from the head of the Nagao clan, Kagetora Nagao, who proceeded to engage a number of battles around the Kanto region on behalf of Norimasa. Awestruck by Kagetora's valiance, from today forth, I, Kagetora Nagao, will replace Lord Norimasa as Kanto Chancellor. I hereby change my name to Masatora Uesugi and vow to strike down any who disturb the peace of Kanto. Here's your report. Hideyoshi. The Miyoshi clan, Nagayoshi's castle of residence. One day, there's a report that his younger brother, Kazumasa Sogo, has succumbed to illness reached to Nagayoshi Miyoshi. Once he heard that the illness was not grave, that Kazumasa was on his way to a healing spring, a wave of relief passed over. However, a few days later, "My lord, it's an emergency. Lord Kazumasa has passed away." Heard his illness was not severe. "My lord, the report says he fell off of his horse on his way to the hot spring." "Impossible. No matter how sick he is, Kazumasa would never fall off his horse." "Yet, my lord, that's what Lord Hisahide has." "Hisahide said that?" "Yes, my lord. Lord Hisahide accompanied Lord Kazumasa to the spring." "Though it was suspected that Kazumasa Sogo's death was at Hisahide Matsunaga's hands, the truth remains unknown to this day. Whatever the cause, the Miyoshi's loss of their major military leader was a painful blow." In meeting, this is what this is about. Report. Like, please, what? Spouts. Report. Everyone, get ready! Hey, everyone, get ready!
How the fuck do you want to die?
Yes. Put their city to the torch. Jeez, where was it? Leave it to me. Acknowledge. Everyone, get ready. I'll end it with this. Thank you. Let's get to Okazaki Castle. There. Blasted monkey! I don't even get this from this monkey at all. Not you too, Katsuye! Oh god, I'm gonna get invaded again. All the way from Nagashima, which is the Rokkaku clan. I need those guys to submit. Towards me. Toshie! No! Not Toshie! Burn it down! Akitsura. The clan has settled down quite a bit, wouldn't you say? That I can't not, my lord. Surely this is not enough to have you fall into the trap of relief, is it? Far from it. I know as well as you we have to make the Otomo thrive even further. Yet I must say I'm a little tired. I'm just thinking about joining the priesthood, changing my perspective. Now's not the time to be indulging in leisure, my lord. I know that. That's why I'm joining the priesthood. To cut ties with the leisure you hate so much. If it's for the sake of the Otomo, I will not stop you. However, I will join you. From here forth, I will take on the name Dosetsu. Good grief. He's a little too loyal. Do as you wish. From henceforth, my name is Soren. The two changed their names, with Yoshitsuge Otomo calling himself Soren Otomo, and Akisura Beki calling himself Dosetsu. Setsu Tachibana. The efforts of the two would bring the Otomon clan to the height of its splendor. My liege, your retainer Toshie Maeda, has had a son. He will be named Toshinaga when he comes of age. My name is Nagamasu. I shall work wholeheartedly for the Oda clan until I draw my last breath. Guardian reading. Guardian. This is not balance. Guardian. What? What on earth is Azai doing? Send a messenger. Let us form an alliance or something. Kazumatsu, try to negotiate with the Azai. I want Hachizuka to try to get Kibatake on the line here. I have sent for the Saito to cut ties. Alliance ties with the clan. What storm through? This one's balance. And here's another thing I want to do here. Refuse. They won't deal with a traitor. I'm gonna try to go for the Hojo clan here. Burn it down. I could see Mitsuhide from here. But we're also going for another Saito castle here. Have our men try to surround them. What? Yoshikata slain? Why? He was said that he was shot by Nagoro's musket, my lord. Blast! Yoshikata was a cautious man, but perhaps he pushed himself too hard in battle. If only Kazumasa were still alive. Yoshikata, the oldest of the Miyoshi of Nagayoshi's younger brothers, who had always supported him, had been hit by a bullet on the battlefield. While he was still in mourning, the two men visited Nagayoshi. His other brother, Futuyasu, Fufu, and Fuyuyu, and Fuyasu, and his heir, Yoshioki Miyoshi. What brings you here together? Father, it's about Hisahide Matsunaga. Like Uncle said, that man will only spell trouble for the Miyoshi clan. Though he has a great intelligence and intellect, his mind is like that of a starving wolf. I have no doubt that he will bring ruin to our clan one day. Do you think so too, Fuyuyasu? To be honest, my lord, I am not sure. Yet the rumors of Kazumasa's death was by the hands of Hisahide's continue even now. If those prove true, the man cannot be alive. Can't be left alive. Father, what is your decision? I heard that Yoshioki was saying, but losing Hisahide now would be dire. Furthermore, there's no reason to suspect Hisahide for the death of Yoshikata. Now what to do? Morning in. Last month's bounce. Morning in. Burn it down. We march. Thank you. Marching. March. Report. No, let's see. Like. Inaba needs to be taken down. All forces, advance. People are revolting now. I just really hate it when people rebel. Like, seriously, I hate it when people rebel against the order. That really pissed me off, guys. Hideyoshi, I want you in charge of this.
One of our officers has been apprehended. Let's get some glory.
Here. Now it looks like the Saito are in confusion. Like it was for the Oda. Moving to town. Saito is still in rebellion. Against the land here. Thank you. Now, marriage. Oichi to Nagamasa. I can't believe I'm still in a truce with Imagawa. Now, in-game edit. Once again. Toshie, I want you to head for that fortress location. Though his heir, Yoshioki, spoke against Hisahide, time passed without Nagayoshi Miyoshi's doing anything in particular. Hisahide continued to attend his official duties while Yoshioki displayed laudable abilities as the Miyoshi heir. However, one day, this can't be. Yoshioki is dead? Yes, my lord. They say illness suddenly took him. Nonsense, he's far too young. However, sickness is sickness, my lord. I can't believe this. I won't believe this. Yoshioki was murdered by someone, wasn't he? Well, my lord, how about asking Sir Fuyuyasu? Fuyuyasu. Indeed, he was with Lord Yoshioki until a few days ago. Perhaps he knows something? the repeated deaths of his brothers and the wounding death of his son, his beloved son, has blurred Nagayoshi's judgment. Eventually, under the influence of Hisahide's dark words, Nagayoshi summoned Fubuyasu Atagi and had him take his life. The time has come at last. Now, no one in the Miyoshi can oppose me. Oh, Nagayoshi, what a pity. If only you simply been satisfied in Allah, you wouldn't have had to make me. Now allow me to the liberty of using your soldiers and castles. What? Deeply regretting forcing Fufuyasu's suicide, Nagayoshi lost all desire to govern and retired. Kazumasa's son, Sigemasa, took on the name of Yoshitsugu Miyoshi and inherited the Miyoshi clan. While Yoshikata's son, Masayasu, took on the Sogo clan. The two, however, could not match up to their fathers, reducing the Miyoshi clan and its kin to mere puppets. Puppets whose strings were all pulled by Hisahide Matsunaga. Boom. End of the story. Nagahide will be doing the fortress over there. The Kanani is Nagamasa Asano. Bon, you do this one here. Another child of Nobunaga Oda. I redouble your dedication to the Oda kin and clan as a kin. With Lady Karu as my life, as a wife, I gotta cut down on my nightlife. Oh my god. Tadakatsu will be in charge of Inabayama. Nobuhiro will be in charge of Ogaki. Yasumasa will be in charge of Kaira. Hidemasa will be in charge of that their castle right over there. And Nagamasa Asano will be in charge of this castle. Now, whose loyalty is in the dumps here in the Oda clan? I know Asano was possibly one of those people. Now, for the plan of action, let's go for Mitsuhide's unit and charge from there. And then let's go to Nagashino castle right there while we attack Mitsuhide Akechi. Dun dun. Rant. Sentence. Now we try to get Mitsuhide